blasted with weird sounds. So there's gonna be an event today. I've heard two different times, 1:30 and 2. And we're gonna be streaming until the event comes. Yeah, I'm kind of excited. Let's actually use a skin that's presentable. Yeah, this works. Boom, boom, boom. But until then, we are going to be doing some challenges. Precisely the chair challenge and the suppressed weapon challenge from weeks 3 and 4. I think there might be weeks 4 and 5. I don't really remember. But we're going to be doing some challenges. And yeah, just seeing how far and how well we can do in the amount of time that we have. Alright, so we have to visit all the expedition outposts, but first I'm gonna go to Polar and show you guys what's going on there. I'll show that off now. And I will try to remain quiet during the actual event, so you guys can just see what it is. Yeah, that's probably gonna be in the end of this hour, though. So as you can see from Polar Pete, I'm gonna take my marker off it, so you can just look at it from the distance. I'm gonna fly close, and then we're gonna hit this expedition outpost nearby. Maybe it's not nearby. We're gonna phase into the. I don't really know what the orb is. And there's also like a little banner on top of the orb. I'll get as close as I can. And then we're gonna go hit that outpost to the left. You can see the orb. Here's the orb. You can see the Frost King's. Not the Frost King, the Ice King is inside of it. I'll try to grab a plane here and fly past it. Show you guys what happens when you fly into it. It's actually something pretty cool happens. But, yeah. I'm stoked for this event. We really haven't had a lot of Fortnite events in the last couple weeks. Might die again. Yeah, it might. Let me take a couple second break. Read it over on the batteries. So I am playing on console. I am not on mobile right now. I want to get you guys something you can actually watch, not just me dying over and over again. Cause I'm not the greatest on mobile. Alright, so here's the orb. Put my plane towards it, just in case my controller dies. I should still see it. So as you can see, that is the Frost Wood. Oh! I thought something happened when you went. I guess I'm just stupid. I distinctly remember that if you fly into it, something happens, but nothing's happened. Yeah, I know, Xbox. Just told me to control batteries a well. I didn't know. Actually didn't know. No other. So, guys, just been spectating this guy. I gotta get my batteries, but nothing's happening right now at the cube. Not the cube, the ball. So I should be able to leave this. Can I stop spectating, please? Thank you. Thank you. Forever. Besides, from what I've heard, the event isn't happening yet. So we should be fine. I'm gonna Google real quick. So we have 45 minutes left till the event. Alright, let's go, boys. See if we can pop any wins. Or get any of these challenges done. Trying to think of a good place to get some chair destruction. My mic just got unplugged, so I'm back now. I've had strength to shield, and I'm Hamlet's out of the circle now. Retail might have chairs. I don't really see anyone. Now I see someone. Wow. I'm not dead. Not dead. That's good. I like that. Like not being dead. That was actually really close. They almost had me. If they'd like landed any bullet of any other gun on me, I probably would have died. Right there. Hunting rifle, no. Gliders, no. So we need to find suppressed weapon would be nice. Plane would be nicer, so we can head over to Polar. Pop over for a minute. As I say, plane. You gonna move, friend mate? Just take the shot. Alright, well. See if there's any good loot in here. Hopefully we can find something. From what I know, we are not the event is at the turn of the hour. It is not this hour. I'm just streaming to get ready for it. So, if you want to watch the event, come back in like 20, 30 minutes. If you're willing to watch me grind out some challenges, I'm doing that. We got that stuff. Oh, there goes the cube. Not a cube, the sphere. Hopefully we can get a plane by the time we do the event. And yes, the stream will be up on YouTube. And it will probably be up there by the end of the day. Chest, thank you. So, if we continue this way, we can get to Tilted where there's chairs. And there's the sphere. There's the little light. What did I just get shot by? Oh, frickin' waddle. Aw. Alright. Serious? Good chill, good chill. Alright, well, we're gonna respawn. I'll land Polar this time. I'll land Polar. Because I don't know where the last, zone outpost is anyway, so I don't know which one I didn't visit, so just gonna land Polar. Hopefully we can get some good gear, maybe pop a win before this event. I'd like that. Which skin should I go? Yeah, I guess we'll just stay with Noir. It's not a bad skin. I like it. Gonna keep using it. Yeah. Now, hopefully. Grab this. Put your hands up. Right, then pour. Wait a minute, is that the last? don't think so. Hope is we can land down and get some loot before everyone grabs it all. Not what I wanted, but I'll take it. Ah, I can't shoot. I can't shoot. Shoot button's disabled right now. No, no, I can't shoot. Yeah, great. I went and pull her again. Just to make sure. Not to make sure, to actually get a good match out. And I did some suppressed weapon elims, so I'm thinking like suppressed AR. I don't think the suppressed pistol still a thing. And a suppressed sniper rifle. Oh, you can see the orb from Spawn Island. I still can't shoot. What? Alright, I'm gonna unplug my controller for a second. Hopefully I can shoot. If I can't shoot, that's gonna suck. Then go to polar. I don't know what other outposts there are. Well, no, I know there's others. I just don't know what one I haven't visited. Alright, hopefully we didn't miss anything. It's 58. I left the last match because I figured out the storm would close in before we would be able to see it. But I hope I left early enough because I don't really know if this is going to work. I'm hoping. I'm really hoping. And let me load in. Let me load in. We better not be missing the event right now. It said 2 o'clock. It is 1:59. Come on. Come on, Xbox. You can do it. Let me load in. Even if I'm on spawn, I need to still see. Alright. Circle got a little bigger. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Alright, guys. Hope you're all ready for this. I'm gonna try to make sure I don't die. That's why I chose this unit. It blends in a bit more. Less likely to get snooped. Everyone's jumping forward. What is he doing? He's waiting. The ice wards all by himself. He's like a little boy. He's pulling over. This is a giant ice storm. What's going on? Is that it? Just a giant ice storm? The entire map's frozen. They froze the entire map. Let me get a gun. Guns. Oh, this is dope. Can't mine again. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die, but that is not a really big event. But I'm fine with it because it was cool. Let me know if I missed anything in the comments. I'm hoping I got the entire event for you guys. What is going on? Here. I'm gonna pull in the replay mode, because replay mode should let us see it again. Hell shooting at me, please stop. You wanna make it back up to the polar peak? Yeah, everything looks frozen. They froze the desert. I mean, little anticlimactic, but not anticlimactic, little weird of an event, but wait a minute. There's frost creatures. Frost creatures. I mean, the Fortnite mares are pretty much like frost creatures. Oh, that's cool. Alright, let's go up to the polar peak. Again, I'm gonna be pulling in the replay mode for you guys. I don't see if we can get to polar without going to replay. Just see what happened to our peak. There's only 33 people left. I mean, I still can't shoot, which means there's no way I'm gonna win this. There's no way for me to get more mats. There's no way for me to, like, do anything. But I'm gonna try to move as long as I can to show you guys as much as I can. We're approaching the top of the mountain now. Oh. What? I thought that was a part of the event, it's just a gnome. There's someone like an ice one. Alright, I'm gonna pop in the replay mode for y'all. Cause I know I missed something. I just couldn't land there, there's too many people dying. I mean, I'm sure you all saw. It was like a slaughter fest. I'm curious if there's gonna be another Fortnite Mares challenge or something based around these monsters. No. Let's see exactly what happened with this event. Oh, there you go. Just released. Can I go? Wait. Let's go back a couple of seconds. It's gonna take a while. Let me go as fast as I need to go. Alright. So there should be the orb here. Go back a couple of seconds. He's charging up. Oh, shoot. Wait a minute. That is something. And the wind rushed over there. My drone got off. What happened back in the homeland? So basically he used like a giant spell and froze everyone. Now my question is where the frost crystals come from. I don't see those. Knew there was one around here, right? Huh. I should switch. The area queen's out. Still don't see any ice crystal. This is really much not hype. Something else happened for the ice crystals to spawn. Nope, it crashed. Alright, so if we skip ahead, there's the main event, which was dope. Dude, you couldn't have been on the mountain, see? Like, us on the mountain couldn't see it at all. Freezes everything, and everyone. Then do the ice crystal spawn? Something else happens that caused the ice crystal. Sorry about that, guys. I tried showing you as much of the event as I can. It's pretty cool. Everything's frozen over now. Got the ice crystal spawning enemies. Very cool. I don't know how these keep being. No, I understand the general idea, but I don't know the cinematic one. That was dope. Hopefully I'll be able to see you guys in the next episode. And I'm curious what's going to happen with this. See you all next time.